I like the dynamic of working on new cutting-edge technology that would be used by many of my colleagues and friends. I started at Intel as an intern, and in my internship, I really enjoyed putting into practice what I learned in school, but seeing how it applied in a business setting. In past internship experiences that I had, I often left feeling siloed or not knowing if I had done the job correctly, and it was difficult for me to find feedback from my manager or mentors. At Intel, I was able to collaborate very openly. It was very easy. I sat next to someone I could always turn to and just say, hey, I have a quick question about this. And it felt like I could make progress on my projects a lot faster. I felt comfortable. I liked working with my manager. And I knew that if I had done a really good job at Intel, they would offer me a full-time job. I was able to come back to the same team and work with the same manager, and I felt comforted in the sense that my manager reached out to me directly and said, do you want to come work for me again? And I said, yes, of course, I'd be happy to. And I came back to my same exact desk with my name tag already there, and it felt great, and I was excited to start working as soon as I could.